Haven't you heard of First Nolly TV?
Home of Nollywood movies.
Subscribe now.
First Nolly TV.
Cham? What are you doing here?
No, I should really want to ask you. What are you doing here?
I'm being a fool. You know Chief is mine.
No, you are wrong. Chief is mine. Besides, he told me that I am sweeter than you.
Oh, baby, don't be fooled by that because Chief and I are getting married.
Oh my God. You said you and Chief, you guys are getting married. You know, I used to think you have sense, but now that I know that you are nothing but a big fool.
Sean, is it me that you just said that to?
Mm-hmm. Really? You have such bloody nerves after all I did for you.
Yeah?
What did you do for me? No, tell me, what did you do for me? Eh? It's like something is wrong with you. It's like you're mad.
You say you're mad?
Yes, you are mad.
You're the one who's mad. Stupid idiot.
Wait,
this house is not just beautiful. This is a mansion.
I don't think so.
Because how can Caroline live in such a big house? I don't think this is a house. But wait first. In as much as I don't think this is the right place, but this is the address she gave us now. And even the description, see, yellow fence, white house. And she said the first building at the entrance.
You are right.
But I still don't believe that this house belongs to Caroline. You know what?
This house is big.
You know what we do? We're so small. What's come to what we'll there is not the place, and we'll go.
Who is that?
Are you sure this is Caroline's house?
Who is that?
Now we are.
You be who?
People. Somebody.
Yes. Well done. What are they
looking for? Please, we are looking for Caroline.
Caroline?
Yes.
Nobody can answer that coming.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, bros. Well, this is the address. I'm very sure this is the place. I'm very, very sure this is the place. There's no part that looks like this one around here, except for this one.
You say, no, Madame Caroline.
Yes! Yes, Madame Caroline.
What do you mean?
My name is Sharon. My name is Cynthia.
Wait.
Yes? Now, can I believe for this house? No, this house makes sense to me. I'm not gonna believe her. I'm not gonna believe until I see Caroline. I'm not gonna believe her. I'm not gonna wait now.
Madam.
Musa, why are you here?
The gate to guess where the outside gate. They said they won't see you.
What are their names?
They say their name Now Cynthia and Sharon.
Like a man. Caroline, don't get this kind of money. Hi!
Come in.
Nalai.
What is it?
Nalai.
Please sit down.
Nalai.
Sit down. Nalai. Make yourselves comfortable.
Nalai. Nalai.
Karu. Karu. Do you know what? You're looking like Miro.
Hey!
You're looking like Miro.
Thank you very much.
You know, say I talk, say I no go believe until I see you face to face to know say you get this.
Well, you don't see me now.
So now your husband is.
Now me be this.
Hey!
Abeme, now sit down.
Hey!
Sit down, girls. You're in my mansion and I have to host you.
You are living extra, extra, extra large.
Abiu.
Hey!
Now listen, girls. I am happy you're here. Welcome.
Thank
was
you.
It too hard locating this place?
It was a little bit hard, but it's worth it.
You're here now. That's all that matters. So, what do I offer you? I have everything you want. Assorted drinks and all kinds of foods. Name it and you have it.
Let's start with cold wine. The sun outside is too much.
I'm telling you, red wine or white wine?
Red wine.
Red will be fine.
Ekaite!
Yes, madam.
Come on. Please get my friends a chilled bottle of red wine.
Okay.
Hurry up.
Hey, can we even get her sleep?
Say for uncle.
And the guy won't push.
She pushed too much faster.
I'm telling you.
This is wonderful.
What a beautiful day.
Hi.
Yes, girl. Thank you, Ekaite. Okay.
Thank you.
So there you have it. Pop it open. So, what's up, girls? You know, I still can't believe that it was just 2 days ago that I ran into you girls after graduating for so many years now.
We need her.
Hey.
So, what's up? What has been going on with you girls? What are you up to?
My sister, not to know. Sharon and I, we have walked the streets of Asaba searching for a job. Nothing. We are just there, hustling.
My sister. Now, so rubbish job is in the guest room. Job where they feel they pay well. We don't do so. So we decided that we'll relocate to Lagos. Think maybe we'll get a better job there. Instead of hunger to kill us in this town.
Relocating to Lagos?
Mm-hmm.
And you think Lagos is any better?
You know, Lagos is a bigger city than Asaba, and is the commercial capital city of this our country.
Mm-hmm.
So there'll be better job opportunities there. Mm-hmm. That's my belief.
Seriously? Mm-hmm. It's all in your mind, girl. That line of thought is untrue. There is money everywhere, and there are opportunities everywhere. It all depends on how well you play your card. It depends on how smart you are too. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
You know, money is money. If I'm seeing money here, what would I be going to Lagos to?
Whoa.
What would I be doing there?
Whoa.
If I'm seeing money here, what would I be doing in Lagos? Mm. Money is money.
That's what I want to hear.
You're very right. Listen. If you make up your mind to stay here in Asaba, chances are you end up big like me. You will become one of the top society ladies in this city and even in the entire country.
So make up your mind, girls. Where's it gonna be? Are you staying or not?
My sister, I'm staying. Huh. I have made up my mind. I don't know about you.
I'm not staying.
You are staying.
I'm staying. That's not the gossip.
I'm staying.
Yes.
I'm staying. I want to be big like you. I want to have, I know, live big, have my own mansion.
Say no more. I believe in action. Say, you get to action. So I'm gonna go back inside. When I come out, I'll be taking you somewhere.
Okay.
Wow.
Hi.
Wow.
Mirror girl.
Ow.
She's looking fabulous.
Hi.
My sister, money is good.
I'm telling you.
See house. See Karu. See everything.
Me, I'm not going anywhere. I am staying here. I am so happy that she has decided to. She said she will take us to somewhere. I'm so happy she has decided to take us to. Maybe she will just link us up with her. Maybe people that she worked with. Yes. Before you know it, we'll start working and making money for ourselves.
My dear, she said we should relax. Relax and drink up.
Hi!
When last did you see this kind of wine?
I can't wait. I can't wait though. I can't wait though.
Hmm? Jesus.
I can't wait though. I can't wait though.
Hey!
Hi!
This is beautiful.
I can't wait though.
If this money comes, I'll take very good care of my brother.
Me too.
Let me ask you again. Are you really, really ready to change the status quo of your life?
Hey, Kabu. Why you go ask us this kind of question? In fact, we are 1000% ready.
Karu, you don't need to ask all this question now. So long as it's something that will make us rich, we are ready.
We can do anything.
I'm asking because the person I'm taking you to does not take nonsense.
Hey, we are ready. We are ready to go. 100%.
Mm-hmm.
We are ready.
You ready?
Yes.
Let's shake on it. You ready? Let's go then. Spirit of the seas and the earth, I greet you. Your daughter is here.
You are welcome, my daughters. I can see you have companies.
Yes, they are my friends. I want you to do for them as you have done for me.
Do you see my daughters?
Great spirit of the seas and the earth. I want to be rich. I want to make money. Plenty of money.
Yes, great spirit of the seas and the earth. I want to be wealthy. I want to be among the happening ladies in the society.
Are you ready to carry on with the task?
Yes.
We are ready.
Good.
But why did you do this to us? What did I do? I mean, you didn't tell us you were bringing us to a temple for money ritual.
Okay, first and foremost, I have done you no wrong. Secondly, did the S&Y say anything relating to sacrificing a human being?
Honestly, girl, you didn't try. You should have told us. This is not fair.
Girls, since I fulfilled my task 3 years ago, I have not sacrificed any human being, and that is a matter of fact.
So you mean, since the time you joined this kingdom, you've not offered any sacrifice at all?
No, I haven't. Once you fulfill your task, as she mentioned, that is your sacrifice. Fulfilling your task is part of your own bargain.
You know how these things can be now. There's nothing goes free in this world. By the time we do all these things now, after a while, they might now come back and say there's something we're supposed to do, or sacrifice all human, or...
Exactly. This is not the movies, this is reality, and I'm using myself as an instance to motivate you guys.
Okay. You said 3 years. Okay, that means we might end up not sacrificing anything.
Yes. Okay. Well, it's not as easy as you think it is. There will be challenges that you'll encounter on your way. But you have to be brave to end up like me.
Okay. So long as I don't have to sacrifice any human, I'm ready to do anything.
So far,
I don't
have to sacrifice anybody.
Can we go?
It's okay, fine.
Just be careful. All the glitters and that gold. Just be careful in what you do.
Hello, Sharon. What happened? I've been calling you online. Or it wasn't going through.
I'm sorry. I had a flat battery, that's why you couldn't reach me on the phone. I had to boost it up with my friend's power bank.
Okay. Well, where are you now? It's already 10 p.m.
I'm in my friend's place, the one I'm charging my phone with her power bank. But I'm about leaving her place.
Okay, I'll just be very careful.
All right, I will see you soon.
See you.
I'm very sorry, girls. I'm sorry I didn't tell you the nature of the place I was taking you to. I knew that if I had told you, chances are you'd have declined the offer. But listen, what I did for you two, I did out of love. I did it for friendship. The friendship that we have shared all these years. That's why I did it.
It's okay. I mean, you don't need to apologize because it's already too late. I know you did it because you care about us. But you should have told us. At least for us to at least make up our mind on what we want to do.
I want to find out, at this stage, can we opt out?
Baby girl, I'm sorry, but the moment you enter Ezenwanyi's temple, there is no opting out. You try to back out, there are usually heavy consequences.
In that case, it's till thy kingdom come, right?
Obviously.
Like I said before, there is no such thing as human sacrifice involved in this. It's just the task that she mentioned. When she completed, money begins to flow in. But hear this, when the money begins to flow in, you should open several businesses as cover up. That way nobody can trace your source of income. You understand?
But are you telling us the truth that there won't be any human sacrifice?
There's no such thing. How many times do I have to say before you comprehend?
It's okay then. In that case, we have to be on our way so we can prepare for the task tomorrow.
Yeah. Yes. You do that.
Okay. Thank you very
Thank
much.
You very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, come back tomorrow.
I'll be waiting. Ciao, girls.
Is that what kept you so long now? I've been trying your number all through the day, not going through.
I'm so sorry. I was having a meeting with my friends, and in the process, my battery went flat. But I had to charge it with my friend's power bank.
Well, it's all good. You know, I missed you, and you know, I prepared jollof rice.
No,
the way you like it. Should I
say I'm fine. In fact, I have something very important I want to tell you.
What is it?
You know I've been pursuing this contract.
Yes.
Luckily for me, God has answered my prayer.
Whoa, are you serious?
Yes, I got a call today. So, I'll be traveling tomorrow. In fact, that was what kept me. Okay. I'll be traveling for, say, 7 days.
Wow, 7 days. Well, it's all good. I'm so happy for you. This is good news for the family. And you know what? I'll be praying for your success and your safe trip. You know,
Thank you.
This one, everything must go well.
Amen. In fact, you don't need to pray too much. All you need to do is just be singing and thanking God and be singing praises. That is all you need to do for me.
Thank you, God. Thank God for remembering our family.
Yes, so.
It's good. I'm happy for you.
Thank you, my dear. Yeah. Let me just take a bath, eh? I'm okay. Tired.
I was doing something before.
You looked so stressed out. What happened?
Nothing. What happened? I had a very hectic meeting with my friend today.
Hope it's for good.
Yes, actually, there's this contract we've been pursuing for a while now. So we just got a call from them that we should come to Abuja to defend our proposal.
Wow, that's a good news. So how many days you guys are spending there?
7 days max.
Okay, it's fine. Hope you have had something to eat.
Yes, I ate something. How about you? Have you eaten?
Yeah, noodles, as usual.
Ha, brother! You and noodles every day. Very soon, noodles will start growing in that small stomach of yours.
That would be fantastic. Now, at least I won't be spending my money buying it again.
You think so?
Yeah.
Please, brother, let me go inside and fresh it up. I'm so tired.
All right, then.
I'll join you later.
Okay.
Now I am about forming a formidable team to conquer the political arena. We are Ron's girls with a difference. We will show those evil and wicked politicians and businessmen that think women are play toys. We are going to control the political arena from the background.
Hello, Chief.
Hello, my pretty Caroline. How are you doing?
I'm fine, Chief. How about you?
I'm doing great as well. But you know, I have missed your pretty face. I miss you.
I've missed seeing your face too, Chief. And that's why I'm calling. I want to know, are we still seeing tomorrow?
Of course, nothing is going to hinder us from meeting tomorrow. We will be meeting in our usual point, you know now.
I know. I'll be there. I'm not saying you'd like to miss out. Chip! See you tomorrow. Bye.
Better life is all I want.
Wow. This mic can dance too.
Nice dance move. Uh-huh.
Yes. Come on, sweetie! My baby!
If you are done with your daughter, give me a hug, daddy.
You see, mommy is jealous. Mommy is jealous. Mommy is jealous. Sweetie, let me hug mommy.
Thank you so much.
I miss you too. Come on, sit.
Daddy, hope you brought plenty things for us.
You should trust your daddy. I bought so much for you. Yeah. I went shopping especially for you, my baby. You know daddy loves you so much. You know that. Oh. Now, you know what I want you to do? Go right there, call Emmanuel to upload the car. I have things there for you. But make sure you assist him. Okay?
Okay, Dad.
Then after I will come back to play with you so you can give me gist, you know?
Brother Emmanuel.
Yes, dear.
My dad said you should bring the things in the car at back seats.
Tell me, how was your trip?
My trip was very nice.
Oh.
I enjoyed my stay there.
Oh, I thank God for goodness.
Amen. Amen. We give him all the praise, honor, and adoration. Okay?
Yes.
To him alone be all the glory.
Yes, sir. No, his body is
not. He's not. He's not at all.
I miss you so much. Very, very much.
I miss you. I miss my little angel. I miss your food. I'm telling you. Sweetie, let me tell you something.
Okay.
And I want you to be serious about it.
Okay. What's that?
Next time that I'm traveling, please, package food. Those are delicate. Package them for me. Because I miss them a lot.
You know what? I have prepared a delicious meal for you.
That's my word.
What you like now?
You know.
You and your daughter are near me.
Look at this guy, lady.
You want ball, you see? You want your head to enter inside that television and do the
pass this ball to me.
I didn't hear you.
Hey! Jesus, look at! Why not give this guy the ball to score the goal now?
Leap! Those ones. They are my fans. That one. See that guy you try.
No, dude. Use your head. Use your head, man. Instead of.
You and Paul, let's talk important things. Honey.
Yes.
How is this election stuff going? I hope you and your men are putting all great efforts towards achieving success.
And that is an understatement. From what I am seeing so far, I can assure you that my party will emerge. Because we have strategically positioned things, you know, logistically and otherwise, everything is intact.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. And I can tell you, if and when eventually we emerge, I'll surprise you.
Are you serious?
I'm telling
you. Oh, I can't even wait. You always have my prayers. Two forces. I will keep praying and praying so that everything will go very successful.
Please, it is very, very important. Don't forget.
No, why not?
Because I am seeing the handwriting on the wall. I am seeing the handwriting on the wall. Okay? So now let me shock you what I will do when we eventually emerge.
Tell me, I can't wait.
This your ear is like it's like satellite dish. Waiting for any information.
I can't wait. Just hit it.
Number one thing I would do is to get you another car.
What? Oh my God!
I am telling you.
Thank you. I can't wait.
To get you another car? It's a promise.
Oh my God.
Do you prefer G-Wagon?
Anyone. You know what I love. You know it. Okay. Just anyone. Your choice is my choice.
Then this house, we will locate from here.
What?
I am telling you,
we are going to locate
from here.
Oh no.
Is it promise?
Honey?
Yes.
Meeting sharp meeting now.
Biko, Oblo Namili Konobo, the Deti, Chotamilo Zoti, Mili Doja.
You people should consider yourself winners.
And you win.
A better steady pray. I will pray for you people.
I will keep praying
so that all these things you mentioned now, all these your promise will come to fulfillment.
It will. It's a promise. And I know.
One in a million.
Yes, sir.
Here now. You ready?
Yes.
Before we leave, for the last time, I wish to apologize to you ladies. Like I said, this move will alleviate poverty and penury forever from your families.
Like I said last night, you don't need to apologize at all. You don't need to render any apology. I have made up my mind to do this. I mean, the system is to be blamed here. Right now, I just have to do anything to liberate my brother and myself from poverty.
Same apply to me. You don't need to apologize in any way. On the contrary, we are very grateful to you. I mean, my brother and I will suffer a lot after the death of our parents, so I can do anything to get out of poverty.
Well, I'm glad that you two are thinking and talking this way, because you have all the motivation that you need of your stories to do this, right?
Yes.
Now, I will drop you at the entrance that leads to Ezawai's temple, and I'm gone. You two can find your way from there, right?
Yes.
Let's go,
shall we? Thank you very much. You're welcome. Better life is all I want. Cause I've gone through a lot. I'm taking this no more. I need to be happy.
Hey. Girls. Now that we're here, let me give you one last advice.
Okay, we are listening.
Please, I beg you, avoid every temptation and stick to the rules.
How do you mean?
I mean the rules as the one he gave you yesterday at the temple.
Okay, we abide by the rules at all costs.
Just endure the little hardship that you'll experience in there. By the time you come out, you'll forget every one of it.
No problems. You're doing a lot for us already. Thank you very much. I mean, it's only a true friend that can show you the way on how to make money. God bless you so much.
Exactly. Thank you.
You're a true friend. This way of making money might not be the right way. But I'm not too sure it's that means you're a true friend.
I am a friend.
Thank you.
Girls, be brave, okay? You can do this. All right. Good luck to you guys.
Thank you.
I'll be rooting for you.
I'm ready to do anything to make it to the top class. I'm ready to pay the price, not minding the consequences. But one thing is sure, sure, nothing comes easy. One thing is sure, sure, thing has its own price. No going back, yeah, no looking back, yeah. Just want to be happy. But one thing is sure that nothing is free.
Yeah, yeah.
All man is free, but all in chain. Yeah, just be careful in what you do. Yeah, yeah. Just
hello, Caroline. Where are you?
Hello, Chief. I'm so sorry for the delay. Something came up and I needed to attend to it quickly. But I'm on my way now.
Please make it fast. Okay? I've been waiting for you for more than an hour now. I can't wait, please.
Chief. I know. But just relax. I will be there in a jiffy.
I'm so happy, at least. I can't wait to vampire you just now when you come. Okay. It's alright. Alright. This girl. Yes, who is that? Come in. Come in.
Good day, sir.
Good day, how are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Yes, get me a bottle of wine and two glasses.
Okay, sir. Yeah. Sir, would that be all?
Yeah, that's all for now.
Are you sure, sir?
That's all for now.
Okay. In case you need anything, you can call.
Sorry.
I'll be back.
What is this hotel? What kind of generation are we into now? Who's this? Oh, Okocha. Hello, Chief Okocha. How are you? Are you back from your trip? Oh, I'm happy you are back after one whole week of your journey. Sure, we really need to talk about a lot of things, okay? Our usual place, right? It's alright. I'll be waiting for that. It's alright. Thank you.
Tomorrow to come. I've missed my sweet Caroline so much. I need to prepare myself very well for tomorrow because I'm going to have her the whole night. All day I've spent outside the city without seeing her. I must recover them all in one night. Caroline, you are better prepared yourself strong. Because I am not going to allow you to rest by tomorrow.
Sharon. Are you sure we're going to survive these 7 days? These spirits are not taking it easy on us at all.
Why not? We will definitely survive. I mean, we've been here for 3 nights now and we didn't die. There's mainly just 4 nights. So let's endure. I know the spirit is really pounding on us so hard. But without mercy. But just let's just be able to keep. I'm very tired.
Tasty, I'm hungry. Are you sure we can go through this?
We have to try. There's no way we can. There's no way we can live here now. If we live here, that's me going back to poverty. Let's just enjoy the remaining 4 nights. Eh? Do you want to go back to poverty?
No. God forbid. After this whole suffering, I can never go back to poverty. My whole body aches.
Let's enjoy, okay? To be over soon.
Hello.
Hi.
Can I sit?
It's a free space.
Thank you. What a beautiful soul you are. You are beautiful.
Thank you for the compliment.
You're welcome. Let me formally introduce myself. My name is Chief Akachukwu Ezegowan of Ahabaoku Kingdom. And you are?
Caroline.
Excuse me?
Caroline.
Caroline. You are indeed a Caroline. A beautiful name for a beautiful soul like you. I must say this, you're exceptionally beautiful.
Thank you for the compliment.
You're welcome. So why are you sipping red wine?
It's my favorite drink.
I was thinking a Caroline should be taking things like probably champagne, something a bit harder than this. So don't worry about it, all bills on me. I mean, let's call for champagne, alright? You don't need to bother yourself with that.
This is my favorite drink. You want white wine? Go ahead and order that for yourself.
Okay, well, I wasn't gonna do any yet because I have a meeting, but enough of that. So let me tell you a little bit on how I got to meet you here. I was actually coming out from a board meeting and I have a couple of friends to catch up with later in the evening here. So I decided to check in to at least relax myself before they begin to troop in their numbers. Because election is fast approaching and we have a lot of things to do. And I'm sorry,
I was actually on my way out before you stepped in. So if you don't mind, I gotta go.
Oh, yes. Can I at least get your number for you? Yes.
Goodbye.
All right, goodbye. I'll give you a call.
Better life is all I want. 'Cause I've gone through a lot. I'm taking this no more. I need to be happy. Yeah, yeah. I'm ready to do anything.
What happened that her phone has remained switched off. For the past 4 days, I have been calling her line since she left this house 4 days ago, but not reachable. What could have gone wrong? God protect my sister. She is all I got. Nothing should happen to her. Let me try her number again and see if it will go this time.
Dear customer, the MTN number you have called is not reachable at the moment. Please.
Her number is not still going. What is this now? Which kind of thing be this? Or maybe her phone was stolen. I don't even know any of her friends to contact.
Hello, Caroline.
Hello. Who is this, please?
This is Chief. Chief Akachukwu.
You were the one I met at the hotel bar yesterday, right?
Yeah, the one you met the other day. The one whose biography is written in money. The one who is into politics.
Okay, the one I met at the hotel bar yesterday, right?
Yeah, exactly.
I mean the young, rich, and good-looking man.
Wow. I like the sound of that. Thank you for that. So how are you?
Fine, thank you.
I'm okay. How about we meeting again? I mean, same place, if you don't mind.
Well, I don't mind.
Okay. Would 4 p.m. be okay, or you would like to fix the time yourself?
No, 4 p.m. is fine.
Okay. 4 p.m. it is then.
Okay.
All right. Take care of you.
Bye-bye.
Oh my goodness. Yes. The one whose biography is written in money, the one who is into politics.
Taking this number, I need to be happy, yeah, yeah.
to do anything to make it to the top class. I'm ready to pay the price, not minding the consequences. But one thing is sure, sure, nothing comes easy. One thing is sure, sure, thing has its own price. No going back, yeah, no looking back, yeah. Just want to be happy. But one thing is sure, that nothing is free.
Yeah, yeah.
All man is free, but all in chain.
Yeah.
Just be careful in what you do. Yeah, yeah.
Just be careful in what you do. All the glitters are not gold. Just be careful in what you do. All the glitters.
Sandra, I don't know what to do.
What do you mean?
You know, since 5 days my sister traveled, she hasn't called me.
Are you kidding me?
I'm serious.
Have you tried calling her?
You know, that's the bone of contention right here. I've tried her number repeatedly, but it seems to be switched off.
Your sister that I know don't joke with you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Probably they've stolen her phone. What do you think? She can't stay that long without reaching out to you. I just hope she's not in any kind of trouble.
You know, I just pray that should be the case. Because if anything should happen to my sister, I don't think I can survive it.
No, baby. It hasn't gotten to that, okay? Just relax. Let's just put our hope in God, okay? I believe she's safe and sound wherever she is. Okay? Please.
Amen. Please. Amen. You know, my sister is all I've got in this world since we lost our parents. And your words too are soft in my heart. What would I have done without you? Come here.
Thank you.
I love you so much.
I love you too. Don't worry, she'll be fine, okay?
Sharon, just occurred to me that I've not spoken to my brother since we got here. I know you'll be very, very worried. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But what about me? I can't expect from my brother as well. I know he will be so worried about me. But what can we do? I mean, we're here for the betterment of our own future, including them. So I know they will be fine. Your brother will be fine. Yes, I think we have to stop worrying about them. They are big boys, and I know they will take care of themselves.
Just be careful.
I was thinking you like this.
I do.
So tell me, I'd like to know more about you. Aside from the fact that I already know your name and I have your number, so you tell me more about yourself.
Well, my name is Caroline Machuku. I am an indigene of Enugu State. I studied computer science at the University of Nigeria in Nsukka.
It's beautiful.
And I run several businesses here in Nsukka and also in Enugu.
That's good to know.
Mm-hmm.
You're such an industrious woman to run such businesses like you mentioned.
I know.
Wow, I am pleased to hear all this.
So, now that you know about me, it's your turn to tell me about yourself.
Okay. My name is Chief Akachukwu Ezeagha, the only son of the late Chief Chukwumeri Jezan, the former AGF, the Attorney General of the Federation. Aside from being a politician, which you know, I am the one controlling my father's empire. And post his death, I have done so many great things with that empire. I have established so many companies as well.
Wow. That is huge.
Thank you. So, do we change this private order for champagne or something?
No, this is fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
So we stick to this.
Uh-huh.
Okay, we're running out. So, waiter.
Don't worry. I'm not that drunk.
Easy.
Oh, look at the way! I was going that way!
Let me help you.
What do you want?
Let me help you.
But I'm fine.
I can help you.
No, but nobody needs help here. Is it me or is the place screaming?
Don't worry. Stop talking. You just need to rest yourself. You're drunk already.
I knew I shouldn't have had that last drink.
You're supposed to be here?
It was the mixture that did this to me.
Listen. I have to leave you here to sleep. I have to go right now. I'll see you in the morning.
What? Where are you going? Stay.
What?
Just stay. Stay with me.
Oh, listen. You are drunk.
I'm not. I'm just a little something.
Listen, I will check on you by morning, please.
No.
I need to
leave. I don't want to be by myself. Please stay with me. Please, I need company.
So, what do you want me to do with you?
I need company. Stay. Ooh, is this your chest? Feels nice. Okay, come. This is a blanket, huh? Let's stay on it.
I can't do this. Listen, if I stay back here, you end up saying I took advantage of you by daybreak. So
what?
It's better I let you sleep here alone.
Please.
Don't worry, let me help you.
Please. Only a teenager will say that. I'm not a teenager.
I know you're drunk. You don't have to do this.
Come, stay with me. Stay.
Sure. You said you wanted it and we had to.
Shit.
What is it?
Nothing. I have to go.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's past 11. I mean, why don't you just pass the night with me?
I don't sleep out.
Are you sure it's safe you going home this time?
It's safe. It's safe.
Better still, I can get my convoy to take you home.
Why? I didn't come with my car.
It's late.
I'll be fine.
Oh, okay, in that case, you can go ahead and drop your account number. Just drop your account number there.
I'll test you.
Bye-bye. Okay, sure.
When you look at her, you think everywhere will be so porous. See how clingy she is. My, oh my. Thank you for that taste.
If I give her 1 million naira, it will seem as if she's the regular hook-up one-night people. Mm-mm. I want to impress this one. I want to keep this one to myself. Okay. What if I give her 3 million? 3 million? 3 million? But this one cannot pay her house rent. Because if you look at this girl, she does not look like... This girl should be paying up to 5 million in your house rent. How much should I give this girl now? Bam! I will give you 5 million. 5 million so that you know that you are dealing with the chief. But I am contesting for governorship. So for me to be running for governorship, I am a big boy. I need to impress this girl. In fact, I'll give you 10 million. There's no way if I give you 10 million, you will not submit to my government. I want to keep this room all to myself. Other ones can be coming and going, man. I can't permanent show. Oh, she has even set the account number. Smart, intelligent girl. This girl is very smart. Okay. I'll transfer 10 million to you. And let's start with 10 million. It's gone. Should I just call her immediately? If I call her immediately, it will look as if I don't have control. So let me give her a little time. See how excited I feel. All my body is just sweating me. For a long time, all these girls, no one makes me feel this way. Yeah, hello, my dear.
Hello.
Have you gotten home?
Yes, I am now.
Have you received the money I sent to you? There's a token I sent to you. I sent you 10 million naira.
I'm sorry. Did you say 10 million naira? I haven't seen it yet. When I receive it, I'll let you know.
Ah. Okay, it's all right. Please let me know when you receive the money. I think it's the network you receive it. Because Chief does not do transfer and it bounces. It's rare. The volume of money in my account does not allow money to bounce. So any money that goes, the remaining money will push it and it will go.
I will.
Alright, I'll be waiting there. Alright, no problems.
Just like that? Can you imagine? This man just sent 10 million naira to my account. Whoa! I am beyond impressed. So indeed, he's a don. This guy is in money. This is what I call money-making machine. MMM. Okay. Okay, Chief. This is good. You are mine. No one will take you away from me. I must have you as my husband, and nobody will put asunder.
Just be careful.
Your kind gesture is mine.
Thank you. My daughters, you can now go home. Prepare to swim in the ocean of riches and wealth. Go! Go! Go!
I've gone through a lot. I'm taking this no more. I need to be happy. Yeah, yeah. I'm ready to do anything.
Ekaite. Ekaite.
Yes, madam.
Come. I'm going out, but I'll return with my friends. That means I expect you to serve us delicious meals when we come. Okay. Now.
Has his own price. No going back, yeah. No looking back, yeah. Just want to be happy. But one thing is sure that nothing is free.
Yeah, yeah.
All money is free, but all in change. Yeah, just be careful in what you do. Yeah, yeah.
Just be careful in what you do. All the glitters and not gold.
I've gone through a lot. I'm taking this no more. I need to be happy. I'm ready to do anything to make it to the top class. I'm ready to pay the price, not minding the consequences.
Hey, that's my baby. Come on. Oh, I know you're exhausted. I know. Come here, baby. Look at you! Congratulations! Mm-hmm. You did it, huh? Come on, let's go. I know you're famished, but guess what? I have food waiting for you guys.
All in chains, be careful.
I can imagine how far Mr. Ebot are. Mm. Oh. Ponga is not your mate. Ponga is after my life. Hello, Chief. I'm doing so good, Chief. How about you? Nice. I'm game, Chief. I'm game. I'll be there. Okay, I'll be there with my friends. And guess what, Chief? These girls are exceptionally beautiful. Okay, I'll be waiting. Oh my God, yes! Yes! Jump.
This one, you're so excited. Did you win a jackpot?
Girl, this is more than a jackpot.
What do you hear about it?
Have you heard about Chief Akachukwu Nzeogwu, the son of the late Attorney General of the Federation? Have you?
Yes, that name rings a bell. But I don't think I've met him. Cynthia, have you?
I have not met him, but my father used to talk about his father.
Mm.
He said he's a virtuous attorney.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Well, his son, Chief Akachukwu, is a don. Not only is he the youngest politician that we have currently in the country, he's also a billionaire. And he's so handsome. Oh my God. He's handsome.
One person with all these qualities. That must be an achievement.
So, I just got off the phone with him, and according to him, he's having a little gathering with two of his friends. And he wants me to show up with two of my friends. And there you go, you two. There you go.
No, no, no.
I met him last week, and we went out for dinner. One thing led to another, and we had sex. After the sex, it was really late. I had to go, but before that, he asked for my car number. I got home exhausted and slept. The next day, I woke up to a whooping sum of 10 million naira alarm.
Woo! 10 million for a night? 10 million.
That's too much.
But in that case, we have to go home and rest for a bit before time. So we can at least freshen up, you know.
We'll go home and freshen up, but we'll need to finish this food.
My chicken is, I'm not leaving the chicken behind.
Finish your food and I'll have my security man get taxis for you guys, okay?
Okay. I'm not leaving the chicken behind.
Tonight is gonna be awesome.
Oh, really? Now, now, now.
Hey!
Now, now, now.
This is the last one. Yes, tonight. Yes.
There's
lots of money to be made.
Hello, Shalom. Thank God you finally called.
Big bro, I'm really sorry I didn't call you all through the 7 days I spent in Abuja. Something I can't explain happened. But everything is okay now.
Okay, that's okay. I'm happy you are back safe and sound.
I'll be in the house soon, don't worry.
Alright.
Richard.
Auntie.
I guess it was Sharon that just called now, right?
Yeah. She said she's on her way to the house.
Thank God. Thank God she's back safe and sound. At least she'll tell us what happened when she comes back.
Exactly, Auntie.
Okay. Let me quickly go and prepare something for her to eat here. Yeah?
Okay, Auntie, let me quickly get something outside. I'll soon be back.
Please. Shelton is getting it. Please, when you go out, be careful, yeah?
No problem, auntie.
Just be careful.
All right, I'm coming.
All right, then. Let me just with you.
Hello, Sandra. How are you? I'm fine too. Guess what, babe? How did you know? See, as I'm talking to you right now, she's on her way from the airport coming home. Yeah. Oh my God, I'm so happy. Hope you'll come around later. Can't wait to see you too. All right, love you, babe. Yeah, bye. All right.
Yes, she's there. Ah, my baby! How are you?
When did you come?
How was the journey?
Auntie, I thank God though. Went well.
When did you come?
You didn't know I was coming because I didn't plan coming. It was your brother that called me to tell me that you traveled for the past 7 days and he didn't hear from you. Yeah? He said even your phone was switched off. I've been trying to call you myself several times, but I couldn't reach you. Yeah? What happened?
Auntie, I'm really sorry I made you both worry so much. I'm really sorry. It's just that the place we went to, they asked us to put off our phones. It's not just me, every other person that went with me. I'm really, really sorry. It wasn't intentional. I'm so sorry.
That's okay. The most important thing is that you are back home safe and sound.
Thank you very much. So where's my brother?
He just stepped out. He wanted to go to kiss him. He'll be back very soon. Don't worry.
Hey, I
can't
wait for him to come back.
There he comes.
Oh, brother!
Thank you, sister. I've missed you.
I missed you too.
Wow.
Where have you been?
I'm good.
Oh, mother, I'm so sorry. I know you've been trying to reach me on the phone. I can imagine. I'm so sorry.
Don't even imagine it, because it was countless. But it's fine, you are back.
Yes, I'm welcome. So sorry, okay?
It's fine.
So have you been?
See me now, I'm good.
That is enough. Let me go in. In fact, go in and freshen up. I made something delicious for all of us.
Oh, just go in. Because,
brother,
let me freshen up. So you go. Yes.
Hey! Sister, you're welcome back.
Thank you.
Ah,
how are you?
I'm fine, bro. But at least I'm better now that I can see your face.
Yeah.
I really missed you.
I know you missed me. I'm so sorry. I was so worried where I was because I knew you'd be worried about me.
What happened now?
My dear, that is a story for another century. But it's now I'm back. And the situation there was so serious. I had to turn off my phone.
But there's no need for any explanation. I was only worried that I could not reach you, but now you're back, safe and sound. What you went for now? I hope everything worked out.
Look at your sis right now. You see this person you have seen like this? Is a... No, Billionaire is small. Billionaire. Billionaire in the making.
I see. I'm so happy for you.
Thank you.
Like everything went well.
I'm telling you, before you know what is happening, our levels will change.
I will not be a junior brother to a billionaire sis.
No, I'm a billionaire, you're a billionaire. It's very simple like that.
I'm happy for you.
Have you heard from Chief Akachukwu lately? No, not yet. But I planned calling him this afternoon. Yes, because there is no time or gathering to know strategies about the campaign. Because we have to start campaigning.
Chief Okocha, you are absolutely correct. There's no time. The earlier we start, the better for us and the party. And so we can actually know his mind, okay?
I must put a call and ask you. It's very, very important.
That's very important.
Yeah, because of that. By the way, Chief Okocha, that's your beautiful girl. That's your beautiful girl.
Caroline, you mean?
Yeah, girls. Yeah, Caroline.
Okay. I've not caught her, but I'm going to put call across to her this evening. Chief Okocha, that girl is too sweet. She's not someone I can afford to lose. Very, very sweet girl. If you know what the stuff that girl is made of.
Chief Osita.
Yes, my friend. Chief Okocha, please, let's change this topic. This evening, are you free this evening so we can hang out?
No, I'm not free. I'm not free. I'm going out with my wife and my kids.
Yeah. It's okay, no problem. Chief Okocha!
Go back home.
It's always good to change.
Who's calling me now? Oh, Chief Osita. Hello, Chief Osita. I'm fine, Chief. How about you? Oh, Chief. You haven't seen me because I have been busy resolving some family issues. That's why you haven't heard from me. Oh, okay. As soon as I fix all of them, I'll make time for us to see. Bye, Chief.
I especially want to say thank you to both of you for honoring my invitation. You both know that before I pull any serious date in the state, I was letting both of you know as my close allies.
Well, Chief Akachiko, thank you so much for finding us trustworthy to our lightweight. Believe me, you will never be disappointed. Thank you so much.
Chief, for what my brothers have said, they will never disappoint you.
It's okay. I've never had reason to doubt the both of you. And I want to assure you that you will keep enjoying the dividends that comes from my relationship with the both of you.
Well, I want to say thank you again. I am what I am in this country today, in the judicial system, all because of you. Thank you so much. I'm so grateful.
Same year, I'm receiving government contracts year and year. Because of you today. I really appreciate, sir. We'll never disappoint you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
It's no longer news that the nation is yearning for younger politicians like us. Also no longer news that the gubernatorial election is by the corner. The both of you know that I'm the party flag bearer. And everyone has been watching closely to know who is going to be my running mate. I've kept this away from the people for too long and I have my business. But I want to let the both of you know that I've taken my decisions. Barrister Chris, congratulations to you that you're my running mate. You must put yourself together, arrange your constituency, prepare your household, for there's a battle ahead of us, our oppositions are quite strong. But because I am the only man whose biography is written in money, I know that we will surely conquer.
I'm speechless. I mean, I don't know what I've done to deserve this honor. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I will never disappoint you. Thank you so much, sir.
Congratulations,
by success. Thank you, sir.
You deserve it.
Thank you, sir.
The seat is for you.
Thank you, sir.
Come down, my good friend.
I think we have to touch about this. Thank you, sir. Sir!
Come down once again. Wow.
this thing is not here.
Number you have is not reachable at the moment. Please try it.
Network, please now.
No more, I need to be happy, yeah, yeah. I'm ready to do anything to make it to the top class. I'm ready to pay the price, not minding the consequences. But one thing is sure, sure, nothing comes easy, easy. One thing is sure, sure, thing has its own price. No going back, yeah, no looking back, yeah. Just want to be happy. But one thing is sure that nothing is free.
Yeah, yeah.
All man is free, but all in chain.
Yeah,
just
yeah.
Be careful in what you do. Yeah, yeah.
Just be careful in what you do. All the glitters and not gold. Just be careful.
I've gone through a lot. I'm taking this no more. I need to be happy. I'm ready to do anything to make it to the top class. I'm ready to pay the price.
Hey, wonders will never end. How did they get money to buy this kind of fine big car?
The thing shocked me too. No be Sharon and Cynthia. Where come the other day? Come they disturb me for it. They disturb me for it. Eh? You don't forget.
How will I forget? The thing shock me, oh. No be them welcome that day where hungry they wire. I come even give them food. And the way them take shop the food, eh? You go think say they never eat for plenty days.
See, I say they're fine like this. With that fine car. they don't become madam. They don't become madam as they see them, so now madam they be like this now. Hey!
This life not just balance at all. This life not just balance. Anyways, let me go inside and continue to
work. You better go. Now I go my duty post.
Guys, just chill from here, struggling. You good, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, Chief.
Hello.
Wow.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. We're here now.
Just look at you.
I know.
Rather should I miss.
Tell me about it.
Indeed. Hello.
Hello. Hello, Chief.
Wow.
These are my friends. This Hello. Is Sharon, and there is Cynthia.
You guys are welcome.
Thank you.
I must say, you guys are looking exceptionally ravishing, just like you said. Please, meet yourself some food.
Thank you.
So, you guys are welcome to my home. Well, let me formally introduce myself. My name is Chief Akachukwu.
It's a pleasure meeting you.
It's my pleasure to meet you, sir. We've heard a lot about you.
So tell me, from who?
From our friend Caroline.
Oh, you did. Mm-hmm. Anyway, you guys are welcome once again. I will advise you guys to relax yourself. My friends will join us soon.
Thank
you.
It's okay.
I want to thank you people in a very special way for honoring my invitation.
I'm sorry though the invitation came a bit late, but you guys were able to make it. It's no longer news that the presidential and gubernatorial elections are fast approaching. And I, as a flag bearer of CGPA Grand Alliance Party, it is my responsibility to champion desensitization of this movement. But I can't do this alone. And that's why I invited the likes of people like you, including the beautiful ladies. You all must understand that you're part of the inner caucus making decision of this party. This mission is shadowing on every one of us here. I, Ezegu, one of Ahaboku Kingdom, must be the next governor of the state come the next election.
Of course, the city is already yours. At least you are young and vibrant. You are what people need. So it's your congrats.
Thank you.
Sir, I want to assure you that we are all with you. Trust us, we support you. Thank you so much.
You see, your loyalty has never been in doubt. Thank you so much for being around. Thank you, every one of you. Well, let's drink up. The chair for trying to put up the dining so we can move there soon. There's a whole lot to enjoy ourselves there. So?
Cheers, Your Excellency.
Sharon, I'm not giving you a hug now!
car is yours.
Yes, I don't. You're going to eat my car.
Of course, I can't believe this. Come inside first.
Are you still serious now?
Car.
Come inside. Come inside.
Sharon, stop talking. Why is that now?
Auntie, just calm down. You know, the meeting I and my friends went for, it took so long, so we couldn't risk entering the road at that time. We just had to put up in the hotel.
Anyway, apology accepted. The most important thing is that jeep back outside. How did you come about it?
Well, you remember the contract I and my friends went to Abuja to sign?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, it fetched us good money. After keeping the money that we are supposed to use to execute the contract aside, I made over 200 million naira.
200 what?
Million naira.
Did I hear you said Miriam?
Yes, brother.
Sharon.
Auntie.
Are you telling me the truth?
Yes, have I ever lied to you?
No, you've never lied to me, actually. But that kind of amount, and are you trying to tell me that in that same contract you said about supplying fertilizers to all the farmers all over the country?
Yes, that's it.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. What would I like to you?
Chineke Dalu, I think God has remembered us.
Honestly, God has blessed us through Sharon.
That's the problem. We'll be moving out of this house to a new place I just got yesterday. I bought a house yesterday.
Did I hear you say you bought a house?
Yes, Auntie. Why are you so surprised?
Explain everything to you. Please, take one first, take one first. We are now start.
See how your daddy sees everything
to show you. Sister, talk to me now.
You see that car outside? It's just small, very tiny compared to what I'm about to offload for you.
Are you serious? We are now start now. Hey, God.
So,
yes.
That car is a dividend from the contract. Let me tell you about the contract. We were assigned to supply the fertilizer to all the farmers across the country. Now, after removing the money for the contract, I was left with 200 million naira.
200 million naira? Are you serious? Hey! Sister, this one is huge, Joe.
Very huge.
Hey!
And that is not all.
Hey, sister.
Your sister here. Your fine sister,
yes,
just bought us a fantastic and beautiful house.
It's like you bought us a house.
Uh-huh.
Hey! Hey! Jesus Christ! Oh. I wish Papa and Mama were alive to witness this day.
No, this is a happy moment.
Jesus.
We know that wherever they are, they are going to be very, very.
course, of course, of course, they'll be happy.
Back to the happy moment.
Yes, I have another
surprise for you.
Another one again?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, now.
I bought this Yolongo head. Fine car! And it will be arriving very, very soon.
You started not hear this one, please say it again.
I said I bought you a car!
You bought me a car?
Uh-huh.
Like, a car?
A car!
You want to drive like this?
Uh-huh.
Are you serious? Hey! It's like you are too much. Let God bless you for me.
Amen.
Hey, so, you know, we're packing out from this house. So now we're going to the new house.
And your blood to the hotel.
Please, ma'am, I'm tired of this.
You want to go inside an empty house? So you don't have to buy a house. You need to buy furniture. They call it settee.
Settee.
You buy a settee because it's not every house. Some house uses furniture, but this one will use a settee.
This foreign chair.
Yeah.
This foreign chair. So we now have our own car, yes, our own house, and a settee. Mm-hmm. This is not too much.
You know.
You are too
trust
much.
Trust your sister.
You are too much.
The kingdom of the wind brotherhood.
Grandmaster.
The kingdom of the wind brotherhood.
Grandmaster.
The kingdom of the wind brotherhood.
Grandmaster.
I especially welcome you all to this indisputable, indomitable, and inexhaustible great assembly. Like you all know, the kingdom of the wind brotherhood does not engage in the killing of the innocent. But we engage in total protections and acquisitions for financial bonuses for each and every member of the brotherhood. I hope you all understand what I'm saying. In that aspect, put it in your mind, this is what we do. Chief Akachuku.
Grandmaster.
You have something to say?
Yes, my Lord Spiritual. My Lord Spiritual, it is no longer news that I am the party flag bearer, the CGPA Grand Alliance Party. The election is fast approaching. The battle cannot be left alone for me to handle. So I am indulging the great brotherhood to please back me up, help me, see me through in making sure I win the forthcoming election. This is all I ask.
By the powers bestowed on me, by the powers that reigns above here, I shall make sure you be delivered as the next governor like you requested.
Great Grand Master.
And I was also reliably informed that you have already chosen Barrister Chris here as your only mate.
Yes, Grandmaster.
Beautiful. That's a very wonderful, wise decision. Vice Chris.
Grandmaster.
Congratulations to both of you.
Thank you, my Lord Spiritual.
My Lord Spiritual. I thought that that position is supposed to be mine. Why are you giving it to Barrister Chris?
Shut up! How dare you question decisions of the gods and the Grandmaster? You don't do that.
You see, one thing I don't understand is why a man who has spent 4 years as a party chairman would still want to stay in the same position. The constitution says 4 years, after 4 years, a new
boss. A lady is outside there, she wants to see
you. Shut up. Chief, can I call you back, please? Okay, thank you, I appreciate it. What is wrong with you?
Sorry, boss.
Can't you see them making call? Hey, Alana Pogi! You saw me making calls and you want to... Be very careful with me.
Sorry, boss.
What is it?
There's a lady outside there, she wants to see you.
But I'm not expecting anyone. It's alright, later, please.
Okay, boss. Yeah.
Thank you.
my, my.
Sharon?
Yes.
Wow. Just look at you. You are Caroline's friend?
Yes.
So what brings you to my hideout?
You know why I'm here.
Well, I don't know except you want to tell me. Do you know you're so sweet? You are just... What?
Thank you, Chief.
You know, when you were riding me, like... And she was like, I almost wanted to start shouting, Igebukam, Igebukam, Igebukam.
Oh, come on, Chief.
So where have you guys been all this while?
We've been around, just that you didn't look properly.
Oh, come on. Why would you say that? Why would you say... So let me tell you something. Do you know that in the circle of my friends, they call me the sharpshooter? My friends refer to me as the one who has the best eyes to see the best things in town. So how come I've never used this best eye to see you people?
Now I'm here. So tell me, I am Caroline. Who is sweetheart?
Is that one a question?
Tell me.
You want to know?
Yes.
Okay. So how do you want it? Half-baked truth or complete truth?
Just tell me the whole truth.
Listen. You are sweetheart.
Oh, Chief!
I'm telling you, I just have to tell you the truth about it. Oh. You are sweeter. Do you know, I wish I can go all day with you, but I have a meeting to attend later in the day.
Oh my God. I can always come around, right?
But
to give you more.
But before you leave, I mean, we can still spend some time before you leave.
I'm all yours, I'm always here.
Okay. It's okay. Hi. Another thing. I think it would be nice if you keep this as a secret between you and I. I wouldn't want Caroline to know about it.
Oh, come on, Chief. There's no way Caroline would know about it. I said I am not a child.
Okay.
Yeah. So there's no way I can tell her.
Okay. And then. What are we saying? If you can play your own role very well, then that means everything is done.
It's all right. I have to be on my way since you said you'd be attending the meeting. Yeah.
Okay, it's okay. You would have to drop your account details before you leave. Okay?
Okay.
I'll pay you in 2 batches.
Mm-hmm.
I'll give you money for coming to take care of me. Then I'll give you money for honoring our secrets.
Oh my days! Thank you, Chief. Thank you, Chief. Thank you.
Before you leave, let's still go for one more.
Oh, Chief! Oh, come on.
Chief Okocha, you know we've been friends for years now, right? You know, I've been a very peaceful, loving person, and you know it.
Chikos, please, can you sit down? Sit down and tell me what is bothering you. Sit down first, please. Sit. Good. Now, tell me, what is it that is bothering you?
Chief Okocha, I am not happy with the decision of the great grandmaster. I feel I have been robbed off of my entitlement. The party that I put so much effort on. And it was agreed that I'm going to be a Katikus running mate. What is happening?
I said, I wanted to understand that there must be a reason for that. Please, I honestly feel the same way you are feeling. But please calm down, okay? Calm down. We will sort it out.
Chief Okocha, it's okay. I had to play Rochita out somewhere.
Just like I told you, please, just take it easy. I gave you something.
Alright, see you.
allow you to have him all by yourself. Ha! This man is rich!
Sharon!
Aunt!
I heard you screaming from inside.
And your face is glowing. What? Guess what, Aunt? I just won a contract worth millions of naira!
What? Are you serious?
Yes! This is a client of mine. He actually asked me to supply some fertilizers for him. What? Millions! Millions of naira!
Wow! My baby, I'm so proud of you.
You can say that again!
You know, I'm so happy that every day your business keeps growing.
I'm telling you, Aunt, you can say that again.
I'm so happy.
Auntie, please let me go and fresh it up.
Please go and fresh it up.
I don't like this thing. I've been calling you since morning and you're not taking my calls. You said you went to the market. What kind of market is that? The house is not even finished yet. No, don't tell me that. I mean, I'm supposed to have moved in there like few days ago. I'm still stuck here and I don't like it. Look, when you charged me, I paid you completely. I paid you. And that was to avoid this situation at the moment. What are you even talking about? Listen, if you're not ready to do my work, let me know. And you have to refund me so I can get another person to furnish my house. Listen, I'm giving you 3 days. 3 days, and that's this weekend. I need to move into my house. What is wrong with you? Oh, please. Will just annoy your soul. You asked me for money, I gave you the money, and now you cannot finish my work.
Hello, Chief.
Hi, Cynthia.
I'm fine, thank you. Good afternoon.
I must confess you something else. My goodness, you're so sweet.
Thank you, Chief. And you are like a horse. And I want to have you more and more and more.
Can you come over to my mansion tomorrow?
Really?
Yeah, but for the meantime, can you forward me your account details?
Okay, Chief, I'll do that right away. I love you very much.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Wow, 2 million, just for a night. This is good. Okay. Hello, Chief. Chief, I received your alert. Thank you very much.
You are welcome. That's what you start to gain when you're in the league of Chief Akachuku.
I will, and take care of your handsome soul.
Alright, take care of yourself.
Bye.
That's a good one.
Just be careful. What is your weight? All the glitter.
I want both of you to look into this matter and act upon it seriously. You guys are not getting younger. Do you understand? Especially you, Sharon. You are a woman. A woman time passes fastly. Do you understand? Please. I want you to get married as soon as possible. Richard, please. Please, you are the man of this house. I want you to do the same. Please.
Auntie, are you done?
Yes, I am done.
You know, Auntie, I actually thought this meeting, I was thinking maybe it was something very important to me. I was even worried. You know, but I was worried. I thought it was something very important I wanted to discuss. I didn't know it's about marriage. Well, for marriage, don't worry. It will come. It will come when. Auntie, don't really force it. It will come when it will come.
Are you for real?
Auntie, don't worry. I have had you. I'll get married.
Brother, please, you know you need to get married on time so I can start carrying my niece and my nephew. So tell Auntie where you want to get married. Do you have somebody in your life now?
What about you?
You know me, I'm a woman. It's not me that will go for a man. It's a man that will come for me.
Thank God you know you.
Hey, but you like a man. No, you like a man.
And what about you?
Auntie, can't be me. A woman time passes time.
Tell her.
Oh yeah, please, it's okay. This meeting is not for me. It's for you, brother.
There's a lady out there. She wants to see you.
Who is she?
She said her name is Cynthia.
Listen, please.
Okay, boss.
Start from anywhere.
No, the living room is not for people like you.
Oh.
Permit me to lead you to my inner chamber.
Thank you.
Wow. Please, this way.
That's okay, I'll wait.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Charm? What are you doing here?
No, I should really want to ask you. What are you doing here?
Don't be a fool. You know Chief is mine.
No, you are wrong. Chief is mine. Besides, he told me that I am sweeter than you.
Oh, baby, don't be fooled by that because Chief and I are getting married.
Oh my God. You said you and Chief, you guys are getting married. You know, I used to think you have sense, but now that I know that you are nothing but a big fool.
Sharon, is it me that you just said that to?
Mm-hmm. Really? You have such bloody nerves. After all I did for you, yeah? What did you do for me? No, tell me, what did you do for me? Eh? It's like something is wrong with you. It's like you're mad.
Did you say you're mad?
Yes, you are mad.
You're the one who's mad, you stupid idiot.
Wait,
what are you trying to do?
Stop it.
What is Chief doing? Cynthia! What are you doing here? Cynthia!
What makes you think you have the right to ask so strong? Are you mad?
Is that you looking like that? Driver that almost hit my car. And I was trying to tell him instead of him to even say sorry. The next thing he started arguing and we got into a fight.
Into a fight?
Yes, now.
You were fighting with your man, Sharon. That was wrong.
And to see if it was you, you would have fought more than me. But do you know what that driver did? The driver was insulting me. He was just saying all sorts of rubbish when he was the one who hit my car. But I taught him a lesson. I dealt with him. I showed him that what a man can do, a woman can do better. Leave this thing you're seeing on my face. I dealt with him.
Sharon, you don't do that. Okay, look at your face now. Can you imagine?
Auntie,
just look at your face.
Easy.
Eh? You don't do this. How can you be fighting with a man? Sharon, you're a girl. That is not ladies like. You don't behave like that.
Auntie, eh? If it's you, you will fight though.
It's not good. Even if it's me, you say I will not fight. How can you be fighting with a man for God's sake? Okay, imagine.
Look at
just look at your eyes, eh? Stop it, I don't like it.
Auntie, you don't understand. You don't understand what that driver did. If it's you, you will fight. If it's you, you will fight. You don't understand what that driver did.
Okay,
it's
okay. Sorry. Let me just get water.
I will not take it. I won't take it. Bloody idiots. Freaking betrayers. I will show you girls some bitter lessons. I'll teach you that nobody messes with me and gets away with it. Not in this town. Not even in any town in Nigeria. This is my goddamn cigarette. Hmm.
Oh.
Madam, are you okay?
Are you an idiot? Will you get out? You freaking fool! Cynthia and Sharon, darlings, you don't even know me, but I'll get you to know the real me.
Hey, this is...
Stop. What happened now? Your face is swollen.
Who did this to you?
Why are you asking? You want to go and fight? What is it? It's just me, I'm having a headache.
Since that's what you think, right? You think I cannot protect my own sister? But, sister, come off it. Tell me what really happened. Look at your face. What happened?
This one stupid driver. He was driving so reckless that he almost hit me. And in the process of trying to avoid him, I ran into a very deep pothole.
What kind of driver is that one again this morning?
So when, in the process of that, I hit my face and was dying.
Oh God, this driver is safe. Just look at your face. You want to spoil my beautiful sister's face this morning? Eh? Nah, I don't like this at all. And the thing is, it's making your face harsh. Let me go and get something outside to massage it. I believe it will be better. Oh, I'm sorry. Let's use this right.
Have you gone bonkers or something?
Shut up, ugly vulture! Who the hell do you think you are? Did you just call me a vulture?
You heard me. You were nothing but an ugly vulture. Poverty-stricken peasant. That's what you are.
Am I the one you actually calling these names?
Girl, you heard me. And what's funny?
You know, for some reason, I don't even know how I became friends with the both of you. I'm ashamed on your behalf. Two grown-up ladies embarrassing themselves on the road like this? Are you not ashamed of yourself?
Look who is talking. Ugly duckling. It's your poverty-stricken self. You and you that I picked from the gutters and transformed into gold. And now you think you've arrived.
And what did you do that no one has ever done before? What?
Oh, really?
Yes.
You suddenly have mouth to talk. I am so ashamed and angry with myself for being friends with you two fools.
Who is your friend, girl?
We don't know your level.
Who is your friend? You just open the mouth you call a gutter and say anything you feel like. Gold digger.
You two, your names have been erased from the register of human beings. You are nothing but bloody ghosts walking. Watch out for the news of your death.
I thought I created heroes.
Who will rule the world dominated by men with me? But I guess I was totally wrong. Caroline.
Great as wine. Great spirit of the sea and the earth, I greet you.
Because I saw you have the potentials to rule my disciples with me and the world dominated by men. But you allowed those carnal men to bring segregation between you and your sisters.
I'll retrace my steps and reflect on my actions.
Listen!
The only thing that can keep your powers and your wealth is unity. So you have to unite with your sisters. Else, you all will lose that which you cherish the most. Unite! Unite! Unite!
Just be careful. Cause I've gone through a lot. I'm taking this no more. I need to be happy. Yeah, yeah. I'm ready to do anything to make it to the top class. I'm ready to pay the price.
Chief Akachibu. Do you understand the implications of what you are doing? Are you quite aware that those three maidens you are toiling with can ruin your career politically? Are you also aware they can make or mar your political career? How dare you play with them? How dare you scatter them? How dare you insinuate disunity among them, Chief Akachibu?
My Lord Grandmaster, I am completely ignorant of this revelation that you have brought to me. I promise to make amends immediately. Please, forgive me.
You better do. The Kingdom of the Wind Brotherhood.
Grandmaster.
The Kingdom of the Wind Brotherhood.
Grandmaster.
The Kingdom of the Wind Brotherhood.
Grandmaster.
Ladies, we are gathered today to discuss on how to do the needful, as has been demanded by the great Ezawan whom we serve and answer to. We are going to put behind all that has occurred between three of us over the past weeks. To do that, it means the focus has to come back on track, which is to conquer the world dominated by men. At this point, I'm sorry. I apologize for everything that has gone wrong between us in recent times.
Come on, girl. You don't have to apologize to us. I mean, you did nothing wrong to us. You've done a whole lot for us. You changed our lives, and all we could pay you back with was betrayal. So we should be the ones saying sorry. I am deeply sorry. Please. At this point, I don't even know what to say. I mean, you've been a true friend. Right from school days, you've had our backs. And we betraying you this much is something I can't even fathom. But we are very, very sorry. I apologize for everything we've done. Please forgive us.
We are sorry.
This makes me so happy.
The fact that we can come together, realize our wrongs, and apologize for it. You want to hug it up?
Yes.
Let's hug it up.
to friendship and sisterhood.
Yeah.
Sit down. I'll have a kite serve us something delicious.
Hey, kite!
Jack! Jack! Okay, where is it? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you're here. Wow. I invited you specially to thank you for the victory. Well-deserved victory, I must say. Thankfully that we all won. A win for me is a win for the team. You guys are the bomb.
Thank you.
So on this special day, I want to take every one of you out to a very special place. And I think you would love it. Yes. Right, let's go.
Hey, Your Excellency.
Where's Jack? Jack! Okay, tell the drivers to come through the car. Okay, set up the food.
Greater than one. We want to know, why are men not approaching us for marriage? And why are we not getting pregnant for any of the men that we've been sleeping with?
Well, my daughters, you can never get married. Any day you do, you will lose your wealth and your powers. Neither can you conceive, because you've already lost your womb in the spirit world. For those 7 nights you spent in the temple, remember, nothing goes for free. Enjoy yourselves here.
What? Did I just hear her say that we should, what? Say something, did I imagine her say that? Or she actually said it?
Hey!
We cannot accept what the Ezewine said, just like that.
Exactly.
Personally, I feel tricked. Don't you feel tricked?
I do.
I do. Did she tell us that getting married is out of the options for us?
She didn't.
She didn't tell us.
No.
I will not accept it. I don't know about you two, but I will never accept that.
Yeah, I will not accept you too. My auntie even called. My auntie has been disturbing me concerning getting married. And I've just been giving her excuses. Yesterday she called for the same issue.
Well, at this point, I think what we should do is to get a very strong man of God that will deliver us from Ezewine. That's the only option we have here.
Well, I know a man of God that can deliver us from Ezewine.
You do?
Yes, I do.
You're not joking.
I am not. I'm serious.
Then what are you waiting for? We should talk about how to meet him.
I don't mind if we can see him today.
Is that even possible?
Very possible.
Wherever you seek for help, you will never find. You cannot eat your cake and have it.
We tried to get help many times from many sources, but Ezewine kept interrupting and frustrating us. She kept frustrating our efforts. All the men, all the rich politicians we used to know, began to avoid us. One after the other, they started dumping us. They stopped taking our calls. They stopped inviting us. Things got so bad that we began to sell our houses
our cars, our clothes. Feeding became a problem. We could barely feed. Years later, Cynthia and Sharon died. They died from HIV/AIDS. I'm still here, alive. Lucky to be alive. Maybe because God wants to use me and my story to teach young ones like you. My experience is not something any girl should undertake. Any girl can make a decent living without selling her soul to the devil. Any girl can still be a slave queen without selling her body to men that care to buy. Let my story be your guide in life as you journey.
Chai, what a sad story. I pray I don't make this mistake.
Indeed. It's a thought-provoking story.
Be careful in what you do. All the glitters and the gold. Just be careful in what you do. All the glitters and the gold. Better life is all I want. 'Cause I've gone through a lot. I'm taking this no more. I need to be happy. Yeah, yeah. I'm ready to do anything to make it to the top class. I'm ready to pay the price, not minding the consequences. But one thing is sure, sure. Nothing comes easy, easy. One thing is sure, sure. Thing has its own price. No going back, yeah, no looking back, yeah. Just want to be happy. But one thing is sure that nothing is free. Yeah, yeah. All man is free, but all in chain. Yeah, just be careful in what you do. Yeah, yeah.
Just be careful in what you do. All the glitters and the gold. Just be careful.
Haven't you heard of First Nolly TV?
Home of Nollywood movies.
Subscribe now.
First Nolly TV.